Hey everybody, welcome to the second episode of Let's Check Out the World with Geoguessr. I am Holocene Trilobite, and not a whole lot left to say. Let's get going. We are going to stick with looking around the world today. Someday we'll go in and explore some more of these other maps. But for now, I don't think we've gotten everything we can out of the world map, so let's get going. Alright, well, I think I already know at least what continent we're on, and probably the country. We've got the nice solid and dashed yellow line in the middle, which tells me we are probably on some sort of rural highway right here in the United States. So let's get going here. 2491. Check out some of the signage that we've got going here. What could you say? The picture quality is nice, which tells me that we are probably not in the Midwest, but you never know. Concrete foundations. That's not going to tell me anything. They use concrete foundations everywhere. We'll go over this rise, see if we can't get anything. Yeah. Alright. I'm going to turn the volume down on my music here a bit. This is actually not the Outlander soundtrack. No, this is Mozart's Requiem, which does not fall firmly within copyrighted material. This is definitely totally fine to use. My wife's a big fan of Outlander, and so she had that going on Spotify the other day, but this is purely iTunes. Anyway, what's this? What does this say? Does that say minimum 80? Maximum 80. That's interesting. Maximum 80. You know what? I'm pretty sure we are not in the United States now. I'm pretty sure we are actually in Canada. Yeah. You don't go 80 miles per hour on a rural highway. Not when there are houses around here. No, that is definitely in KMs. So let's keep going. I know I turned around. I didn't see a whole lot. Let's actually just turn around the other way. Didn't see a whole lot that way, so we're going to go this way. This looks a bit more promising. So, now that I'm pretty sure we're in Canada, we're looking for a couple things. We're looking for, I guess, a flag or some kind of insignia to confirm that we're in Canada. Looking for French, that would tell us that we're somewhere in probably eastern Canada. That speed limit tells me that, now I'm about 90% sure we're in Canada, not the U.S., but, I'd like to know for sure. Meadows Road, again, not gonna tell me. Also, looking for some sign that'll tell me where I am in Canada. British Columbia, Edmonton, Alberta, Quebec, Ottawa. Okay. We are on Route 4. Port Hawkesbury and Sydney. Can I just get a quick zoom in here and just see if I can't get lucky? And I see this. And it tells me, I mean, there's a sign. It looks like these are U.S. highway signs. The thing is, 80. What is that? I guess we're just gonna keep going. Yeah. No idea. Oh, hold on, no, okay. Sometimes it likes to pop in Saskatchewan. We're gonna keep going though. Sydney Forest Recreation Center. Tell me anything. I'm a bit stuck here. A little bit stuck. Alright. We're gonna continue. We're gonna keep going until we can find something that might tell us. Resurrection Cemetery. Usually you take any kind of religious imagery as a sign you're in the U.S., but I think a cemetery is probably, you're gonna see those pretty much anywhere you go. People die everywhere, not just here in the U.S. The only difference is we have more of them die due to things like obesity and diabetes. Let's see. onward and upward. Not seeing a whole lot. Just trying to get a good look. Ah, a Canadian flag. All right. That's good to see. Do you have any provincial pride on top of your national pride that I can glean? No, this is tough to read. We'll continue. We will continue. Okay. Nice houses. They look like they're colonial. Doesn't tell me anything. What have we got? Portage. I'm not seeing any French, which would lead me to believe that we're not, you know, in Quebec or anything like that. But, you know, are we in Saskatchewan? Are we in... I don't get a whole lot of guesses in Alberta. It's some in BC, some in Saskatchewan. They tend to be centered in Ontario, in the Toronto, roughly metro area. But you can't know that for sure. I've had guesses from a lot of different places in Canada, so we'll see. We'll continue. Come on. Here we go. I need you to load this sign here. Can you tell me any information about the province in which I'm located? Okay, now that's French. I'm not going to try to pronounce it because I don't speak French, and I will embarrass myself if I try. Thing is, there aren't any government signs in French. So I'd probably be likely to guess Ontario. I'll give myself another probably minute here just to see what we can find. If I can get anything useful. You know what? Now that I know I'm in Canada, let's see if I can't find Highway 4. Yeah. Okay, can you tell me the number? Oh, there's a number. It's the Trans-Canada Highway. I don't know my Canada roads very well. I apologize. Whenever I see other people playing Geoguessr, I get it in my head that I definitely know where they are more than they do. Sometimes I'm right. Not often, though. This is not the Highway 4 I'm looking for, by the way. I see it, but I'm looking for something that's like this. Again, not the Highway 4 that I want to see. Hey. This is a Highway 4. Do I think I'm here in London? I don't think so. I don't think so. Now, I'll kick myself if it turns out that, yes, I should have been there. But that is a chance I need to take. We're not going to guess Quebec City. I don't see any government signs in French. Let's check this last sign out. And then we'll have to commit. No. Okay. If I had to guess, I would say we're somewhere around here. And, so I know I'm not gonna be able to put it down for sure, but I have to put a pin down somewhere. So let's commit. Somewhere around London. We're gonna guess like up here. How do we do? Oh, Nova Scotia. I was not even close. You know what? Oh, hey, look at that. You know what? It didn't even cross my mind. I am stupid. Okay, here we are in a deserty looking area. Okay. Looks like a desert. Probably a pretty arid climate. We've got goats? Were those goats? They are. Goats. Where do they eat goat? I guess there are things like mountain goats, but those look like they're domesticated. Just had a guess. Anyway, decent resolution. And goats, which tell me that we're not in Australia. I think we're probably in South America. These things tend to be Brazil or Argentina. Sometimes Chile. What does that sign say? So my thought process is that because that sign has red, white, and blue on it, that we are in Chile. I don't know if that guess is warranted at all, but we can sure as shit give it a try. If I don't see anything else, and it looks like I'm not gonna get a whole lot of luck elsewhere. I apologize for the really crappy internet speed. It's usually better than this, but Charter is not the greatest ISP. We're gonna come over this rise, and we're gonna see if we can't find anything. Hey, puppy! Sorry, the dog is trying to get some attention here. Give her a pet. There you go, good girl. Good girl. Okay. What's up, pup? What you need? You've got a good, like, 40 minutes till your walkies, huh? Oh, you want to enjoy the snow, don't you? Yeah. Yeah, you do. She's a husky. She wants to shake hands. She loves shaking hands. Good girl. Yes. Okay. Oh, a sign. What could it be? What could it be? What the heck is this? Lay by 5 kilometers. Well, this is an interesting one. This is an interesting one. Driving on the left, we are in Australia. Are we? Jeez, we gotta be. Well, here I was taking the fact that we had good resolution, meaning that we're not in Australia, but you got me thinking now. You got me thinking. And you know what happened last time we were in Australia? We guessed near Melbourne, and we got Perth. Now watch me guess Perth this time and get Melbourne. Yeah. You know what? We're not going to do that. We're going to guess closer to Adelaide. What do we got? What do we got? Oh, Africa. Whoa, we were in Botswana. This is going to be a really low-scoring round of Geoguessr. Yeah. Again. Would never, ever have crossed my mind to guess Botswana. I was under the impression that the only African country that... We'll talk about that later. The only African country that they had in Geoguessr was South Africa. I usually look for signs in Dutch when I'm there. No luck here. The Z's tell me Eastern Europe. If I had to guess... We're going to zoom in on Poland. Just stick something down to mark my spot. Ah, this, I believe, is a Polish thing. We got the red and white. Tells me we're coming into a city. Yep. I'm not going to try to pronounce that. I would love a road number. Yeah. But if I can't get one, it's not the end of the world. It's just gonna mean I'm gonna have a harder time. I'm gonna have to do a little bit more matte painting before I can figure out where I am. Excuse me. Well. Where could we be? No, okay, I saw TRZ. We're not there. We're not there. Thought we might have been. I have to admit, my heart leapt a bit, but it turned out not to be the case. continue. That's not gonna help. Here's a green sign up here. What are you? Okay. Where do you suppose we are? There are a number of places we could be. I'm hoping we're in Poland, though. This stuff tells me that we probably should be. But where? Where are we? I don't want to spend too much time just combing the map, because I'm not playing alone right now. I'm playing with all of you guys. And if there is anybody from Poland watching this, they're probably screaming at me. This dog to my left is going crazy right now, wanting to go outside. Don't worry, we're gonna get to go. Hey, oh, here we are. Wait, girl. Haha. News 16. Okay. Okay, we're gonna get some points here. I will, I'm gonna stick this. What direction am I going? I'm going, northeast. So, where could I be? I think I'm gonna be down here. that is closer. It's gotta be somewhere down here. But where? We're gonna guess here. It's not gonna be exact, but it'll be pretty dang close. Almost 5,000 points. That's awesome. Still, not great score overall, but I think that guess redeemed me decently. Okay. Tres Arroyos, Baja Blanca, Gonzalez Chavez, Route 3. Is this Mexico? Is it? Is it? Is it? Is it? Is it? Oh, it very well could be. Yeah. Let's check Colombia. What do you guys look like? What do your rural highways look like? What do they look like? I can't zoom in. I can't see them zoomed in like that. I'll try Peru. See, it could be Peru. It could be Peru. It could be Mexico. We gotta keep going. We gotta keep going until we can find something else. A flag would be perfect. You know, a URL, a top-level domain, something like that. What do you say, Mr. Sign? What do you say? I see Juarez Azul. I know there is a Juarez, Mexico. I'm pretty sure it's pretty close to the border. Mexicali, Tijuana, Manaus. Where is Juarez? I was under the impression it was not a small city. Is it this far south? Is it? Am I looking right past it? Huh. I don't see it. I thought it was not far from the Mexico-Texas border. I guess I'm wrong. Laredo, Brownsville, Monterey. Huh. I honestly, it's Juarez Azul also, so, you know, who knows. Highway 3? It's foolish to get involved in this right now. Well, we're gonna continue on. a little bit disappointed by the lack of detail we've been able to uncover so far, but we're going to steam ahead and hope we can get more. No good information there. End of urban zone. Back to the start. Yeah. We went that way. Adolfo Gonzalez Chavez. Can I... Ah, there it is. Okay. Here we go. We are going to go around here. This flag. What is... Argentina? Is that Argentina? It's not Mexico. It's either Argentina or Uruguay. Adolfo Gonzalez Chavez. Bienvenidos. Oh, hold up. Nope. Oh, yeah, that is gonna be it. What is this? Capital Nacional de Venezuela? We're getting closer. We are getting closer. But where are we? San Carlos there, yeah. Well. Oh, hello. Looking for Highway 3? Okay. Hey, there's 3. Azul? But I don't buy that. Looks like 3 ends at Buenos Aires. So we're gonna just check this out. Oh, Adolfo Gonzalez Chavez. Haha, we are right here. Heck yeah, we nailed it. That's pretty sweet. It's impossible for us to hit 20,000. But we made up some good points on our last 2 guesses. I feel a little bit better about my geographical knowledge at this point. I want to see the sign. Okay. Sueltos. Denuncie su presencia a la policía. Okay. Looks like Spanish. I don't know. The denuncie to me seems like it could be Portuguese. So we gotta keep going and see what we can find. I'd like to at least know whether I'm in Argentina or Brazil. Yeah. This is a long and straight road, though, and I don't see a whole lot of signs of civilization. I really don't want to have to guess, especially after I guessed Australia and we were in Botswana. A little sad about that. Alright. Kilometer 1274. Not helpful. Can we get 15,000? That would be pretty sweet. I'd like that. A Toyota truck. What is this? I can't read it. You gotta clean your truck, man. New York sweatshirt. We're totally not in New York. That's not gonna help us. No, sir. Let's keep going. Okay. Alright, we got a tree. The tree tells us that we are in a place with trees. Fantastic. Alright. We're gonna get this. I got faith. We're gonna come across a city. It's gonna say that is tropical, first of all. We are not super far from the equator. Oh, I hope these palm trees mean that we're getting somewhere close to civilization. What do you say? Nothing. What does this sign say? Is it a sign or is it a building? It's a building. Anything? This is a sign. What do you say? What do you say? Ay carne. Do you think you'd buy meat from a place that just had a board out front that said ay carne? I mean, maybe. If it was the only place to buy meat, possibly. Was the road always this nice? This is a nice road, actually. Ay carne. Means Spanish for there is meat here. Let's see. There's gotta be something coming up. You gotta keep the faith that you're gonna run into something useful. Like this arrow totally means there's a left turn coming up. Yep, like I said. I knew it. It tells me everything I need to know. What is this? It's probably nothing. Another car. These are the only signs of life. Oh. Well, we're driving on the right, so that's good. Yeah, sometimes as you're going along in GeoGuessr, you'll get to a part where the Google car came down one side and recorded it, but then it came down the other side as it was recording farther up. And so you'll all of a sudden be switching sides in the road, and you'll get really disoriented, thinking that you got turned around when you're still going the same direction. You're just on the other side of the road. And I think that's what happened here. Yeah, you're not going to tell me anything. No. Yeah, they do such a good job of censoring license plates. I can't even tell what state I'm in when I'm in the U.S. What do we got? You know, at some point, I'm just going to have to toss down the glove. I'm going to have to say, here's where I think we are. I think we're somewhere in Colombia. Should I say Colombia? I'm going to say Colombia. I don't know why. I'm feeling Colombia. Yeah. Although, I mean, ay carne could also mean the same thing in Portuguese. We'll never know. I just want to see some text. I'm not going to be able to read that. Heck no. Man, this is a long, straight, flat road. You know what? It's relatively mountainous, isn't it? I mean, Peru is, obviously. Well, down here it's not, but I don't think the Google car would have really been down there a whole lot. So, you know what? We're gonna guess Brazil. We're going to guess, they tend to be centered a bit more around south central Brazil. This is a nice road. It's pretty developed. So I'm going to say that we're not far from Sao Paulo. We're right here. Am I close at all? No. It was Argentina. So, it is what it is. It looks like if I had gone the other way, I could have at least gone to Pyrenees and possibly gotten something, but it is what it is. All things considered, those were two really great guesses in a row. This just looks way worse than it is. Oh boy, that's funny. Yeah. Okay. Well, next time it'll go better. It has to. I don't usually score this lowly, but, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. Anyway, thank you again for watching, and I will see you all later. Bye-bye.